Welcome to the Jungceylon Centre, one of the most popular shopping destinations in Patong. Today, we'll be exploring the Botanica Zone in our third video. The Botanica Zone is the go-to place for all the shopaholics out there. You'll find an extensive range of stores on the ground and first floors, including Robinson, a department store that offers everything from clothing to electronics, and Big C, a supermarket where you can browse and purchase fresh produce, groceries, and household essentials. The Botanica Zone also boasts a variety of international and Thai designers' fashion stores, lifestyle stores, cafes, and updated IT and gadget stores. You can find all the latest fashion trends at stores like Playboy, Levi's, and Skechers, or get your hands on high-quality luggage from Samsonite. If you're a fitness enthusiast, you'll love the range of sports apparel and equipment available at Under Armour. And if you're a tech geek, you'll be wowed by the variety of gadget stores selling everything from smartphones to gaming consoles. If you head up to the second floor, you'll find a cinema and children's amusements, perfect for a fun day out with family and friends. You'll also find more electronic stores that offer a host of accessories for your phone and other gadgets. Plus, if you're unlucky enough to have a broken phone, these stores can even fix it for you. Finally, if you're still in the mood for some shopping, head across from the main entrance to the Central, a traditional department store that offers an incredible shopping experience. However, we'll explore the Central in another video.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is John. Together with my assistant, whose voice you are hearing, and my bike, we would like to offer you a guide to explore Patong. We can take you on walks or bike rides and share our knowledge about golf, food, drink, shopping, and travel. If you want to stay updated, please follow us or subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions or want us to check out a particular place, please leave a comment.